Hello, everybody. Welcome to Source Kings. I want to ask you guys to subscribe to the channel. Take the time right now to subscribe to the channel. Comment on the video. Let me know what you guys are thinking about the Magic the Gathering Duel of the Planeswalker 2012. Who's your ally? But check it out. Let me know. This is my first video, so we'll see how the gameplay comes. Look at this right here. Man, the graphics on this game is better than the other one.
I was born on a world long
since. Yeah, I'm gonna skip that, y'all. Sorry. But, let's see if we can find somebody to play. Quick match. See if there's anybody out there. I know came out today, so cool. Okay, I'm ready. Looking good. This game is amazing, y'all. Looking, they actually really worked on the graphics on this game compared to the other one. The last one, man, was so wrong. This one is so right. And it's nice that they're using a lot of the newer cards. I've been looking for it, even though you can't really keep it in. This is real nice. You know, I haven't played that much, so I don't, that's the first time, so I obviously know I'm gonna lose, so I'm not tripping on losing the first time, but I just haven't played enough to even really, get any of the good cards, or good multiples of the same card, So I'm saying that the D12, that's got to be like cards from the M12 set. I don't know. I don't know what they're calling it, D12. So if you know what that means, why I'm saying D12, let me know. This game is nice, man. I'm telling you, this game is so much nicer than the other one. I can flip it over. It just looks a lot better now. I can see that they actually invested in doing something good. Okay. And also, while we got some time right now, I'm going to ask you guys to comment on the video. Click that like button. Please click the like button. I'm gonna take the two, actually. Letting it go through. Wow, that's kind of cool to have, even be able to have good cards, man. Sounds good. He almost came in and blocked it. His other guy too. They would have both died. Wow, Sizzle sounds pretty good. Nice. Maybe like a slag storm or something up in this game. I don't know if it does, but hey. Something's telling me I think we're gonna lose. But yeah. We gotta get somehow, like, get going. We got 14 life, they got 25 life. So, gotta come up with some kind of plan here. Some trouble, you guys. See if we get this match going. They're at 25 life, you know. We're at 7 life. I think we're really gonna lose. What's that? 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 life. So we are out of there. This is the first video of the Magic 2012. You already know what it is. Duel of the Planeswalker. Comment on the videos, you guys. Sorry about that loss, you guys. This is the first time playing. I can see that they have a couple extra cards in there. So, you know, I mean, it's nothing wrong with it, you know, because they just play the game a little bit more. I just got the game like 10 seconds ago, so, you know, not expecting to win that. So, all right, you guys, comment on this video. Let me know what you guys are thinking. Thank you.